From our earliest childhood drawings, people think that rain falls like this in the shape of a drip from the faucet, right? With a pointy top and a fat, rounded bottom. But that picture is actually completely upside down. In reality, drops fall like this in the shape of tiny parachutes or hamburger buns. They have a round top and a concave bottom, and this is simply a result of the air pressure from below hitting the falling drop of water.